John, could you help me out? Kindly explain to me the subject-verb agreement.
Okay. Sarah, do you remember that in subjects and verbs must agree with one another in number singular or plural? Thus, if a subject is singular, its verb must also be singular. If a subject is plural, its verb must also be plural.